Kenya continued to play hardball, and in the 23rd minute, Wendy Achieng wrestled her way to an elusive ball and slotted it home.